at the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Angel, come with me. You two take the other side. May she protect us all. Have you written your note for a prophet?
I have. Over a year ago.
I see.
I take it you haven't finished yours?
No. Too many possibilities. Selfish thoughts cross my mind. I keep wanting to ask her to protect my family.
Thinking of others? Is that selfish? I see your intentions.
Okay. I will finish it later.
Plan is to go by Martyr's Gate in the morning. You have until then to finish it.
There's a wolf here, too!
Eyes everywhere. Don't let her slip away.
Okay.
Whew!
There. Okay. Gotta be a way through this building. Fuck. Hope Owen didn't come this way. Crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting? What's all this? Of course I walked right into a scar camp. Just need to get down to the street. I can do this. Thank you. The elders will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gate.
Damn it. This site just is keep heading down.
It will serve its purpose. So, do we help with the search for the runaways?
Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown.
She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates.
May they serve as an example to others.
Does that trouble you?
People living before the Cataclysm had no control. Why did you get to these chemicals?
Why did you get to think? They didn't know the words of our prophet and our wisdom of such things. They weren't beyond saving. One day the wolves might take a path. I hope they do it before they're destroyed.
Down.
Careful now.
Yeah.
the street. Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it a bad time?
No, no.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Hold on. Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah, I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
So, what did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Oh, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Take it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Oh, good for you. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Evs. Nah. Two to beat me. No pressure. I'm like actually very proud right now. You only need one more. Don't miss. Just 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
I did it! First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
It's the Fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right?